Fiber to fabric. In this chapter, we will learn about the various types of fibers and fabrics we use. We all know that we wear clothes to protect ourselves from cold or heat and also to feel better as a sign of status and hygiene. The type of clothes we wear differs from season to season. For example, we mostly wear cotton clothes in summer season and we use woolen clothes in winter season. Whenever we go to a textile or cloth shop, we find a wide variety of clothes or fabrics which are made up of natural fibers like cotton, wool, silk, and synthetic fibers like rayon, polyester, etc. Now let us perform an activity to know various fabrics. Touch various clothes or clothes at home like bedsheets, curtains, saris, shirts, skirts, dress materials, etc. and try to segregate them into cotton, wool, silk, synthetic, etc. by seeking your elder's help. Now let us understand how these different fabrics are made of. Visit a nearby tailoring shop and collect a small piece of cotton or silk fabric left over after stitching. When you look at that piece of fabric, it seems to be a continuous piece. Now try to find a loose thread or yarn which will be visible at one of the edges of the fabric and pull it out. So we can understand that a fabric is made up of yarns arranged together.